start bringing people in, use this. It's a Fulton recovery device. When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here. And we'll see if we can't persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dogs. Go on. Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want. First, put them to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you?
I'm ready, boss.
First, put him to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you?
Let's do this, boss!
First, put him to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you?
I'm ready, boss.
First, put him to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you? Now extract... That's one way of doing it. Now extract it. Good. Extraction complete. You can only Fulton recover someone if they're not resisting it. No dead bodies either. They don't make great recruits. The staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities. See for yourself. Open your eye droid. Select staff management from the mother base menu. Come on, go ahead and select the red mark. So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that will support you on missions. Take a look at the development list. Select weapons items under the development heading. Come on, go ahead and select the red mark. That's the R&D team's development list. See the item called cardboard box? Didn't seem much use to me, but Miller was adamant that you'd want it on the list. The last word in infiltration technology, or so he said. In any case, we don't have the manpower to develop it just yet. We need more staff on the team. Go extract a few more people. Boss, put the iDroid away for a moment. You can also Fulton extract individuals you've knocked out. Why don't you try knocking someone out with CQC next? Show them how it's done, boss.
Try
Try throwing.
Don't pull any punches.
Best way to knock someone out instantly.
Don't pull any punches. Don't pull any punches. Don't pull any punches. Don't pull any punches.
Excellent, boss. Now extract it. Good. Extraction complete. One thing I should mention. The Fulton extraction won't always be successful. If the person is injured, the shock of it could kill them. And if the weather's unfavorable, well, they could end up going missing. You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. If you want to be sure you can get them out, best carry them to the chopper instead. All right, extract the next staff member. If there are multiple adversaries nearby, perform CQC on them in quick succession. This allows you to take them all out before any of them can strike back. People on the R&D team, its level has gone up. They should be able to develop the cardboard box now. Open your eye droid.
Huh?
Boss! Boss!
Boss!
Go for them, not me.
Boss!
Thank you. fuck?
That's enough.
Come on.